project is now in the works for the Butte County Veterans Memorial Park in Oroville. Action News Now reporter Mackenzie Drigo is live in Oroville with details on the Riverside Rec Center.
The Butte County Board of Supervisors is applying for funding using Proposition 68. I talked to one of the county supervisors, Bill Connolly. He tells me that they already have funding for a new phase called Flagpole. The new funding is $400,000 to use by the state in building the infrastructure to go on to the next phases of the park. It will help build to put water, power, restrooms, concrete, and even more foundation to the memorial of those who died during the time of their service. Connolly says it will be up to the city of Oroville and the city of the recreational parks in using their $200,000. Action News Now spoke with a Korean vet, and he tells us his son was a veteran, and he hopes to see his son's name on the wall.
He joined the Navy later on when he got out of high school, and that's one reason I'm here looking now, see if his name's on here. I'd like to see this getting larger and all the men and women veterans all on here.
We walk this park every once in a while. I just stopped here to show my family what this is and to talk to them about it. I hope they make the park bigger and put more walls with names on it to show that they care about these men and women that gave their lives for our freedom.
Says that the county and the park committee are working together right now on a preliminary plan to get ready to build as soon as the funding is available. Sean Rohrbacher is the general manager from the Feather River Recreation and Park District. He says that the city and the recreational district already decided to share the funding to help improve the Feather River Trail, which is between the Veteran Memorial Park and the River Bend Park. The recreational district received the funding already through a supplemental benefit fund to make the trail 6 feet wide and connect it under the bridge even further. Connolly says that there is no set date for this and is hoping that it will come in the future. Reporting in Oroville, Mackenzie Drigo, Action News Now.